J Fitness. Today we're talking about getting our heart rate up. All right, so there's multiple reasons why we want to get our heart rate up whenever we're doing a workout or a warm up. Okay, so what I'm going to do is show you a few different exercises that you can do as a circuit so that we can get our heart rate up. Sometimes you can use it as a warm up or you can use it as an actual workout. Right? So the reason we want to get our heart rate up whenever we're working out is for three primary reasons, okay? Helps us to burn more calories. Whenever our heart rate is up high, higher than our normal BMR, then that means where our heart is doing a lot more to push blood into our muscle, right? To push blood throughout our body. So we're gonna burn more calories. Secondly, it's gonna help with our stamina, right? The more, the higher our heart rate is, the more out of breath we are, the more tired we are. So it's helping us with our stamina over a long term, right? Over a longer period. And lastly, it's gonna help us to recover. So anytime we do a circuit type of workout where we're doing multiple exercises within a short period of time with a short break, that short break is actually forcing us to recover, right? It's forcing our body to recover, which in turn helps our body to recover a lot faster, okay? So what I'm gonna do right now is show you a few different exercises you can actually do from the confines of your home. You don't need a gym, and all you really need is a jungle. All right, so I'm gonna show you four different exercises that you can do from your home, from your garage, right outside your home, or in the gym, right? All you need is a jungle. This is a very good investment. All right, 99 cents, if you go to Family Dollar, you can go to any 99 cent store, any dollar store, and pick one up. It'll be one of the best investments you ever made. All right, so real quick, I'll walk through it. So the first thing we're gonna do, we're gonna take the jungle, and we're gonna do 30 to 60 seconds of jungle continuous, okay? If you stop, it's fine, just keep going, okay, until the time is up. Next, we're gonna go down to the ground, okay, and we're gonna do 20 to 30 mountain climbers. Okay, just like this, back nice and flat. Okay, we're gonna do the mountain climbers. Now, if you can't do mountain climbers, an alternative to this is just stepping up like this. Okay, back and forth, stepping up. All right, from there, we're gonna go right into push-ups. Okay, down, up, down, up. Okay, from there, we're gonna go into burpees. Okay, down, come up, back down. Come on, okay? Another alternative to burpee. A lot of people can't do burpees. So what you want to do is go from a push-up position, simply step up, and then jump, okay? Back down, step up, and then jump, okay? So those are the four exercises you want to do. Jump up, like I said, 30 to 60 seconds. Right into mountain climbers, you want to do 20 to 30. Right into push-ups, 5 to 10. And then right into our burpees, okay? After you do those four exercises, you want to take no more than a 30 second break, 30 to 60 second break, okay? No more than that. All right, so I'm gonna run through each one real quick. So the first exercise, we'll do 30 seconds of jungle. All right, make sure you got a timer. Boom, 30 seconds, all right? Now we're gonna go into our bottom time. We're gonna do 20. One. Now, like I said, you can use this as a warm-up, maybe do about 3 to 5 rounds before your workout, or you can do it as your actual workout. You will just do the same 4 exercises for 10 rounds straight, okay? Like I said, 30 to 60 seconds in between each set, and that's really all you need for a workout. All right, now, go make those gains. I'll holler at y'all later.